It was definitely a grind. They're a bit better team than Mexico State was. They laid some mix on me today, so I want to have pretty much rehab and everything all week to get my body right for this week's game in Atlanta.
What else did you kind of bang up today?
Nothing serious, you know, just I think I got a bruise on my thigh, but it's nothing bad. A couple days of you know, stretching it out, getting heat nice, and rehab on it. It'll be fine.
When did you find out that you might have a pretty prominent role?
When Isaiah went down.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, I wasn't really expecting it to happen, but it did, and my number got called. So I just came in to do it, whatever my team needed me to do it with.
Are we past the point where you're surprised by all this now? I mean, is it no longer surprising to you that you're playing this kind of role?
Today was kind of a surprise. I mean, the loss of Isaiah and Carl, I had no idea they weren't going to, well, Isaiah played, but I'm going to have to talk to Carl Rick about a Carl situation. But I had no idea, so to come in, knowing that I was going to have, you know, a few carries here and there, and then actually having more than what I imagined, it was just mind-blowing. I mean, you couldn't be nervous or go out there and just freeze up. You just got to know what to do and be the same.
Have you ever had a moment there at the point where you look around and you go, man, Georgia's about to win the SEC, it's that moment, and getting the ball most of the time there in the fourth quarter?
Yeah. I think it was like maybe 8 or 9 minutes on the clock, and Coach Grantham said, give us a drive. I looked up at the clock, and that's when I saw it had 8 or 9 minutes on it. And I was like, oh man, we're about to run the ball a lot this drive. So the only thing in my mind was hold on to the ball no matter what. So I feel like I came out and did a good job. We knew the ball on the field well, ran some clock, ran some time off the clock, and came out with the W.
Could you imagine at the beginning of the season, you know, where you started the season on the depth chart, you'd be the guy, you know, running the ball the most in the game that clinches the SECs for you guys?
No, not really. I mean, Richard Sammy went out the Florida game with an injury, and then Isaiah went out early in this game, and the Carlton situation. I just had no idea that I would be called on in a game like this. I mean, this is a huge game. This game is what we've been fighting for our whole season to get back to Atlanta. So to come out and have such a prominent role, it feels good. Like, it's an amazing feeling. And we actually won the game.